what the fans can expect and why they should be excited about this upcoming World Cup.
I think it's going to be a really exciting tournament, as they always are. I think it's going to be a very close tournament. You know, yes, the US are favourites, but for the first time in maybe many years, there's a but, because, you know, injuries, how they're going to gel, new coach, Joe Ellis has left, so there's a little bit of uncertainty.